How's everyone this evening?
Amongst you all, you tired human beings. He's got all the things a cripple has not, to working arms and legs. And vital parts fall from his system and dissolve in Scottish rain. But vitally, he doesn't miss me. Too fucked up to care. Is that you?
Just to be back in Los Angeles, but to be in this venue. We've never played it before. It's a big deal. Cheers. And I've been told it's Friday. Great. That means nothing to me, but... Okay, here we go. This is called Nothing Like You.
Thank you.
never happened before. I rocked the lead right out of my guitar. I think that's when it's taken too far. You have to calm the fuck down. Alright, I think it's time for a dance. Does anyone want to dance? Grab a partner. Take a partner. This song is all about that. It's called Old Fashioned. This is another dancing song. This is called The Twist.
Do the twist and the twisting at bed. The loose tie with the loose limp wrist. Lift your dress enough to show me no shins. Let your hair stay
This song is from that. This is called State Hospital.
I'm in love. dragging your heels in the dirt.
This next song is a little bit older than that. How old? Oh, that is a good question. I don't know, like, it's probably about 5. It just started school. We'll be right back. next song's even older than that still. Nice. Yeah. So, I guess this is for anyone that came to see us, I don't know, fucking at the Echo or at the Roxy years ago. Thank you for your contribution, Gordon. So y'all feeling okay this evening? You all right? I have to check. It's my duty. Yeah, reverb in here, Ian. This song is mostly about Jesus. Yeah, you like Jesus? Yeah. A couple of Jesus fans in. Next song, I would like. I wonder if you'd be up for doing the intro. All right, it's very fucking easy. You know, you could do it in Boston, so I'm sure they could do it here. Oldest trick in the book: playing cities off against each other. Never fails. Is anyone here from Boston?
Yeah!
Oh, holy shit, sorry. It's just that they're usually drunk, I love that.
Yeah, no, hey, come on. We all are. Usually.
You only have one note and you can pick your octave. I'm not fussy about that. I will say this, Minneapolis got quite a rich harmony. I don't know how they did it. It was totally unprompted as well, just like, because there's only one note. It's that, and all of a sudden Minneapolis, it was as if they were all like a choir's night out. It's beautiful. I'm not expecting that of you. Just saying it happened. So, yeah, shit, you got it. You fucking nailed it. Fine.
Yeah!
Now, I wouldn't suggest doing it for the whole song. Unless you want to die. Or you said there's a point around 30 seconds in where you just start to feel a little bit high. It's quite pleasant.
Yeah.
Try that.
Yeah!
But don't go the way of Michael Hutchins. He was singing along to one of our songs, that's what happened. But that's not a very cool death, so they made it into something else. Last night the band told me to stop doing the Michael Hutchins joke. And tonight I learned why. Fuck it, I'm gonna keep doing it. I'm gonna make it worse tomorrow. I'm gonna make it even more tasteless. So, here we have it. One, two, three.
Hadn't come round too close to disappear. You picked your moment well.
I'll see you later. We're gonna... Oh shit, I'm in the middle of a song! I can't be flirting in the middle of a song! Okay, wait, no, that's not cool. Next song is also on the EP. It's about one night, maybe about 6 years ago. I spent one Christmas, the day after Christmas Day, which we call Boxing Day. I had emo reasons. The breakup had happened and stuff, and it wasn't really that serious, but you know, it seemed serious at the time, and. I went back to Glasgow the day after Christmas Day because I just kind of wanted to be by myself, and I sat the whole day on Boxing Day in my underwear drinking beer and listening to Billy Joel records. It's great. You know, it was okay, but let me tell you, if you're thinking about using that as a means to feel better, it will not work. But Billy, well, you know, you could have picked a better woman. It's like, take props from her. She did it right in the middle of a song at this quiet moment. I love you too, man. I'll see you later.
Boxing night, I'll celebrate in style. In boxer shorts and skirts, floor littered with ghost tooth bottles. There's a naked hush, cold only in breath and the pulse of a heart that is kicking as though it is desperate to be born. Whatever kept
Yeah, did anyone else catch that?
I'm not sure I did.
Huh? Oh, we are? Are we? Did you have a problem recently, sir? I'm really sorry to hear that. That's cool that you're willing to voice that in public. It's a forum. It's an open forum. Tell me, come on, what the fuck happened? Go ahead. No, it's, you know, I mean. Oh, for fuck's sake, man!
Sorry. Oh, there's more? Shit, sorry.
She's here now! Tell her if you're getting... She's here? Oh, no, God, no! She's here now? I cannot be getting involved in this. She's come for a great night out. No, this is really weird, isn't it? This has never happened to me before. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. Okay, we're gonna. This one's gonna fucking kill you. Working on my back door, walking with no shoes or socks. When the time rewinds to the end of May, I wish we'd never met today. Working on my faults and cracks, filling in the blanks and gaps. But when I write them out, they don't make sense. I need you to cancel and rest. So I'm working on drawing straight lines. I'll draw until I get them right. Dark girl, can you see? I've done drawn the line between you and me. So working on erasing you. Just don't have the proper tools. I'll get hammered for getting it. There is no way I'm forgetting this.
seem to love you for. So I'm working on my backwards walk.
About you, that whole song. You stupid dick. Well, I want to say a big thank you to Ark and Rounder, our friends from Philadelphia, for opening the show. Not Ark and Rounder, as advertised. And I want to thank you for coming out to watch us play again. Thanks for sticking with Fright Rabbit. It means a lot. So. How to complete all these. Thank you so much.
I was having a ton of fun there until my fucking lead came out of my guitar. That was annoying.
I'm not annoyed anymore. Thank you so much.
Pull some of that low end back out again, please.
An itch in my eye, twitch like a memory. Forgotten bars. One of those cities, one of those nights, everyone's darling, everyone's sweetheart. Just this drink to hold my hand, one glass of anything, anything cheap. And I'm here just because everyone else has come just to be seen. I don't know these buildings, I think I am lost in the perfumed armpit of town, developed but dead now. These people are bricks, 6 feet stones, wrapped up in bold. Such disappointment when the paper is ripped. So I stand, still boring and bored, itching my eye again against the wall. At the end, at the close, would you be good enough to take me home? 'Cause I don't know these buildings, I think I am lost. I don't know these buildings, I think I am to take me home. Would you be good enough to take me home? Would you be good enough to take me home? Would you be good enough to take me home? Thank you. I also got told not to tell this story by the band, so they tell me off all the fucking time for my patter. I think it's half decent. We had a troublesome time at the border, the US border, like a couple of weeks back on the tour, and long story short, we got a bunch of money taken off us, and we were sat there for 6 hours. I was like just shitting my pants, thinking I'll never work in America again, we'll never be able to come and tour here again, and we love touring here, so that was a really sad day. And then, so, you know, this song was maybe going through my mind more pertinently. I was thinking a lot about Scotland that day. I was like, oh, fuck. I don't want to go to American jail. I've heard what happens in there. Our friend Jeff, who's actually in the opening, he probably doesn't want me to tell you this story. He used to tour manage us. He got put in an American jail for nothing. And he saw a lady give birth in prison. Fucking hell. Baby wasn't his.
Come gather my long Scottish winds, and belt out your blackest poems as the sea around you sings. When that drone takes to the air, a single note to raise my hair, carry songs beyond my lungs, cold Scottish winds. Come fall upon my shoulders, Scottish rain.
and dissolve all of the worry. It has hunched this back of mine, so let the hurt run down the drain to the reservoir, and one day I'll add a drop of my old worries to a dram. Gather heavy in these long Scottish winds, knock by smoke in the ether of the grouse that clipped your wings, and I'll cough just like my granddad and his grandpa before him. I'll blow youth into these lungs, old Scottish winds. I'll try not to spill a drop. Oh, I'm sure you spilled enough. And the English fucking rule will mean nothing to these towns. I'll run forever in my veins, old Scottish blood. Bring a whisper to my mouth, soft Scottish winds. Just enough to say I love you to the girl who keeps me sane. Take the stupid things I've said, blow them miles and miles away. Thank you in advance, Scottish winds. I thank you in advance, Scottish winds.
Well, it's like a good and a bad thing that we don't get the chance to play rooms like this as often as we'd like, so I don't get the chance to do things like this. Wait.
Change our part, this is a progressive dance, but remember
Andy, give up for Andy. Hey. This is a great part of the show. You get to watch me put this thing back in really awkwardly. Sweet. People are still doing that joke, huh? Yes. Hey, what? I really thought you were about to give me shit there for a second. I was kind of worried. Just so you know, you have that tone. No, it's good. Thank you so much. You're really nice. But be careful in life. Not everyone's as nice as me.
The difference is a standing I should expect. So I decided this decision some 6 months ago. And I'll stick to my guns from now on, it's war. I'm armed with the past and the will and a brick. I don't want you back, but I want to kill him. Leave the rest at arm's length. Keep your naked flesh under your favorite dress. Leave the rest at arm's length. When they reach out, don't touch them, don't touch them. Leave the rest at arm's length. Don't brush, and you might have diseases. Leave the rest at arm's length. Steer clear of the grass, girl.
Sorry, I didn't usually do that, but that tone is fucking... Fuck it. We played that earlier. Alright.
Ah. Knew it wasn't on. Everybody turn around, look at Ian. I didn't have my guitar turned on, I knew it! Say hi to Ian, everyone.
Ian puts up with a lot of shit from us. He's a good man. At least he tells us he's a man. Eh? Yeah, I'm gonna pay for that later.
I'm floating.
so much for coming to watch us play. It's been a total pleasure, a really memorable evening for Freddy Rabbit, so thanks for making it like that. We'll see you again next year. We're back with a new record in February, so yeah, it's done.
Oh.
Thank you. Well, I got the set list to prove it. We weren't going to play this song, but thanks for fucking wanting it. All right, this is for every single one of you for sticking by us all, you know, for however long. This is called Keep Yourself Warm. Have a wonderful day.
Thanks for everything.